Hey everyone, this is Good Names, and welcome back to Vallasion Ice. So, past from the last mission, I've changed the launch area. So, I found out that this area is kind of hilly, so, using Google Maps, I found this perfect place in the middle of a lake that has zero slope to it. It's perfectly flat. I'm gonna build up this area and make it look like an actual launch pad area and whatnot. Maybe put a few refineries and holding sites in the background, but for now, it's just a launch site. So it's actually kind of far off the equator, so the orbits will be off a little bit, but we're making good progress with this new rocket. So this new rocket has double skippers, middle is a skipper, and then a rocket max on either side. And it is tipping a little bit. Yeah, that's going to be problematic. Hopefully when they did attach their fault to the side, but that's for the future. So what this is a quad launch stage, asparagusly staged, so that all of them feed into the middle and the two rocket maxes feed into the skipper. So the rocket maxes are just to get it off the ground, as opposed to the last one, which was a triple. That took quite a long time. This is going up pretty steadily. So these nose cones I really don't like too much, but really they give you a little bit more fuel and they're pretty efficient. So kind of daunting having to deattach these things. Looks like it's about spinning a little bit. Everything is turning a little bit clockwise. They're about done, so I'm gonna deattach them soon. Hopefully that'll simplify. Whoa, we're tilting kind of wrong direction. We're going north for some reason. I don't know. Hopefully everything goes well. Just gonna have to... Nah, it should be fine. They're out of the way, and it... Nothing's really gonna cause any breaking points or whatever. Or else I can always add struts. Oh, that's a lot of tilt. Maybe we should stop. Oh, come on. We just lost one of the skippers. Yay. Turn off the engines to try and get it back into straight. As usual, I don't have any of those rover gears or whatnot, so I can't turn without having the engines on. So now we're pointing down, and I accidentally deattached that side one. It's gonna push us off center, so I might as well have it free floating. But I also turn on the engines at the same time, so now it's plummeting downwards. Luckily, it didn't stay attached to us. It's not in the stack stage, so that'll be fine. Now we're kind of going down into the ground, but I'm just burning right now to get us tilted up because of those reaction wheels and whatnot being not installed. I have changed that up for the future launch stages. Well, I have notes to make sure I do that for the next ones. But slowly but surely, we are getting up there. We are kind of losing some thrust in the midway, but we are going the way that we are wishing, I believe so. So this will give us a little bit more of our tilted orbit, and as we straighten up, we have successfully succeeded in avoiding that Kraken attack. So funny. So we're going straight up with our node. We're a little bit much right now, but we really need to get out of orbit, I mean out of atmosphere, as soon as possible. We're going up pretty steadily, but you can never estimate, you can never underestimate to get out of atmosphere, because you always slow down as time goes by. Now I think we're burning a little bit too much, and we'll go over the necessary orbit. We are at 10 kilometers above the ground, and we need to get to, say, 50. There should be low resistance so far, but I'm going to tilt back a little bit more to get into that range of going straight up. Right now we are kind of burning northwards, so that's not too nice. So that was pretty much a suicide burn, trying to burn ourselves into the ground just to tilt us forwards. Those reaction wheels will help in the future, but for now we are going straight up, trying to get out of atmosphere and get in a stable orbit. Our orbit is gradually increasing, but hopefully once we get out of the atmosphere it won't be declining, because I believe we were on the downward descent as I was turning upright, so that was kind of a last ditch effort to try and get upwards and out of the atmosphere. So just as a recap from this mission, we are not going to valve with this craft, it is too low on fuel. We're gonna have to send up another one, hopefully just the same exact craft with a whole lot more struts to it. Hopefully that one makes it to valve, but you can never be sure. So as a recap from this launch, we are not able to use this one for Val. We're going to probably just sell it off to the geology department or something. So we'll make our monies back, but we're going to have to launch another one of these probes, probably using the same launch stage, just adding on a whole load more of struts. So stay tuned for the same exact launch, same exact probe, in another video. So, from me and the Spirit Wolf Press, I'll see you in the next one.